Hey guys, I just rebuilt the whole top end on my gas bike. I do have the incorrect spark plug, and this exhaust bolt is not really doing much. And there's no gasket here. But hopefully it'll run to where I can get it to where I work at. That's where my gasket material is, and the hammer for making gaskets and stuff. But I'm gonna try to start this up in a couple of minutes here. It's pretty cold out. And we'll see what happens. Well, sorry about the lighting. I attached a flashlight to the tripod. But we'll see what happens. It does have really old gas. Oops. No. Jesus. Fuck. Well, I changed the fuel line. Now let's see what happens. Hopefully it doesn't leak gas everywhere. Have to turn the idle down. Sure does smoke. Now I put a bunch of oil in when I was building it. But that startup was pretty good in my opinion. We'll just see how it goes from there. Seems to work pretty well. I don't know if the ring gap is right, but if it's not, then I'm screwed.